One night, when the moon was very bright, Rabbit was resting near a pond. He was very tired and wanted to go to sleep. But he was scared. The tiger was going to eat him up. Rabbit tried to stay away. He looked up at the sky and started to count the stars. Soon, Rabbit was fast to sleep. Suddenly, a loud booming voice woke him up. It was Tiger. Aha! Now I get you, little rabbit. You be perfect in my soup. Rabbit was very frightened, but he has an idea. He looked in the water and saw the reflection of the moon. It looked like a big lump of cheese. He obeyed his mouth pretend to eat and said yum, 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 yum. Ha, ah, ha, ha. Tiger, I'm happy to see you. Yum, yum, yum. Come and share this delicious white cheese. He read me. Yum, yum, yum. In Tiger. Be red cheese, he licked his lips. Yum! I can see the cheese, but how do you get it out of the pond? He said, he asked, easy, said Rabbit. Tim, this storm around my foot and jump in. Do you want to try? Tiger tried the stone around his foot and jumped into the water pond. Splash! rabbit ran away, saying, "Ha ha, no! You are the one in the soup, and I be her." Then Tiger is still trying to get out of the cheese.